When we went to that doll show.
That's another, that's David's son.
He got a motorcycle, Vic, that cost 15.
Yeah, David's son, my God, he's a tree.
Let me see.
How tall is he?
Vic? He just bought a motorcycle, $15,000. A motorcycle.
That's very cool.
Hey!
Roy loves the camera. Do a little dance for us, Laura.
Yeah.
Like what?
Like anything.
This is her granddaughter and some of her living.
He's a lawyer.
And this is when David, cousin David was in.
Don't look at me. Look at me.
In California. I'll tell, wait.
That's the bicycle, right.
Before you go.
That's okay.
Well, I'll tell you, this is beautiful.
Yeah.
It's actually beautiful. Vic, this person that you call is a friend of yours.
What friend? I haven't called anybody.
I said, when you call them, find out what this means. I don't know what it means.
You don't know.
What does it mean? Lori, do you know what it means?
No, I don't. Do you, Michael?
No, Laura. That's her.
Thanks. I know. I'll go sit like this.
You're supposed to go like this, Lori. Yeah. That's what she does.
Oh, I miss this so much.
I miss you.
You're a lover.
Huh? You're going to be a lover girl. I
she
can tell
like
that.
The hair.
How do I
look?
How do I
look?
I miss you.
You know, this reminds me of. Who was that movie star that we see on
television? Curly Sue.
Who?
Curly Sue.
Curly Sue. Well, we see her with her hair on the side. You always say, don't they? It looks like they just got out of the shower. That's what Grandma always says. It looks like they just got out of the shower.
They have to do this, though, to make it sort of wavy or something.
You're going out for them to take you out for something?
No, I'm not.
Yes, well, I am.
No, I was going to take you out.
I don't know, when is she going to be free?
Holly will go maybe Saturday.
When will she be free so we could go shopping with her? She wants to go after school tomorrow.
Yeah, today's Thursday, so tomorrow.
I can go anytime. Can I
tomorrow.
We can go to the mall, maybe go to the movies.
Tell you my life. That's what you want to question me. For 2 hours.
Mm-hmm.
Tell me, when it gets real cold here, does it get cold in the house here?
No.
No, not really.
No. Whatever you want, if you want it hot, it will be hot. When it's cold, it will be cold.
You mean all these rooms? I mean, or do you turn on the fireplace?
Well, if it's like a cool day, it's snowing outside or something, then we'll turn it on. But we don't
with
either.
All these windows there, is it thermopane, Mike? Is it thermopane windows where it keeps the coal out?
Yeah.
It is?
Mm-hmm.
Boy, oh boy, oh boy.
Yeah.
Okay, time to go over here. Take a look, take a nice, nice shot. Ooh, nice, get that from the top. Start focusing. Woo! I like it.
We're getting I never pictured it to be that big. That's for you, Lori.
Yeah. Hello, honey. How are you?
We just had a friend of ours that was on a golf course that just keeled over. And we went to the friend's funeral there. But they're all buying graves in Sun City. Those have been there for a while. And listen, you're dead, you're dead. It don't make any difference where you're laying.
That's true. That's true.
But it's, it's a pitiful thing. You know, like this doctor asked me, he says, or asked both of us, have we got this type of will as
living will?
Living will. Yeah.
That has to be.
We got it.
That has to be sent and notarized to your doctor.
It's been notarized. It's been
to your lawyer.
Yeah.
And you take it with you in your hand when you go to the hospital.
Well, I'm gonna. He said, just send one to me.
Yeah.
So I'll give him one.
So that's real important. Boy, do they get into messy stuff and. Missouri is awful.
Well,
Kansas, now they make, when you sign in to go to the hospital, they make you sign a living will.
Well, I don't know where they make the sign over here, but we thought about that for so many years.
But if you
said,
carry it with you, it's,
we
you
got
know,
it. We
you
got
just
one
take
home.
It and hand it.
We got one home. We got two homes. We got one, Ruth got one.
We have one.
Schwartz got one.
Oh, Schwartz. Yeah.
And, you know, Mother, it's getting so disgusted. She's ready to sign for a Six Sigma, where she don't do any paperwork at all. And,
but you don't get always a choice.
Huh?
You don't always get a choice of what doctor you want to go to.
Yeah, you do.
Within the Sigma system.
Yeah.
The ones that have signed with Sigma.
Right, right.
Which, there probably are some good doctors there.
I don't know. Anyway, what,
this
guy here, 10 minutes,
5
minutes. It's unbelievable. It's unbelievable. You know, I think if people came in here and looked at this house and the furnishings, the way you got it, they would classify you as a millionaire. You're not going to be able to eat supper, doll.
I don't have a spoon. I promise.
Please eat.
I promise. I eat
their food. When you say, I promise, you pull up your shoulders. What does that mean?
That means
but,
I promise.
Now, you went through Barb's house.
Mm-hmm. I didn't see her basement, though.
Huh?
I didn't see her basement.
I don't well,
think
she
had yeah, I saw the basement. It's fixed up. They never gave us an idea as to how your house looks. They said, oh, it's a beautiful house. This is what they said. And that's all we heard.
But they got to see Michael's room clean.
They saw Michael's room clean?
Mm-hmm. We
did
Lori's room clean that day.
We passed by his room.
You have to sign a form before you go in his room, releasing me from lawsuits from falling.
You gotta sign a form. Oh well.
It's kind of dirty.
Yeah.
This
kinda.
Television set was from your other house, wasn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah, because I remember when I was sitting.
Ed designed that system for the stereo and the TV. When he designed the house.
Yeah, it serves a purpose. So.
And where did you see this? This is.
Now, do those two things open
she,
up?
She has a store or what?
No, she designed it for that space. And then she makes.
This was an interior decorator?
No, this was a. What is her lady? What is her name?
Her name?
Oh, I can't think of her name.
There's puppy there.
Mrs. So and so.
She travels around the country doing this, but she actually designs it. She makes the fabric on a loom.
Yeah, well, that's what Dorothy does.
And then sews it. So she made this for that wall, and the other one for the other wall. So it's custom made. That was expensive.
Say hello, Granny, to the camera.
It's very expensive, but we picked out the fabric that we like, the color.
Say hello.
She dyed the fabric,
so
too.
I'm curious. I'm curious to know these things. So know, what did you say is expensive? What's the price of that?
I don't remember.
Approximately, Vic. I don't want to know that. Just give me a little idea.
$2,000 to $3,000
For each one or for the whole, what you
no,
got?
No, just that one. Some of the other pictures are not.
Phil?
Are you Phil?
My
darling?
Well, how many times have I filmed you kissing Grandpa?
I love Grandpa and Granny.
You know, whenever we're done with this video, we're going to have to go back and count how many times.
What, you're going to get paid?
Yeah, I'm recording everything.
All right, you'll send us
you
the tape because
you can't
we got.
Fix that without a movement.
Because we got the.
Lori doesn't know how to talk to me.
VCR.
This is how she. This is what she does. Tell me what you do.
Give Grandma your kisses. She
wait,
misses
wait, no,
those.
That's not the way. You put your legs apart.
Okay.
Give
like
Grandma your kisses.
It might not take that long, but you know.
Well, it may take an hour or something. What do you tape it?
Yeah.
You tape it?
I'll tape it on the, not the listening, the tape recorder.
Oh.
Michael, over here.
No.
She wants to.
Well, you want to go to the J now?
The J?
Do I want to go what?
Up to the Jewish Community Center?
I don't care where we go.
Dinner.
We have to.
Can
we go the way we are or what?
Yeah, I'm going to put on my jacket.
But
where
are
we
meeting Grandpa, though?
Yeah, I'll drive him up there.
Hi, Mike. How are you?
I'm fine, Mom.
Let's take it a little slow tonight because they're tired. Bye.
Mom, say hi. Dad put me in charge of this, and it's kind of, this is expensive.
Okay, it's recording. Here we go. Okay, that's working. Play hop on the table.
On the boat that goes together, we'll do the mile.
show. My name is Mike Schifman, and this is the Schifman Household. Okay. Now soon we're going to go inside and take a look at every single room. I think I'll just go do that. Here we go. Hold on. Here's Ed Schiffman's office with the desk that needs to be at the top. Okay. And we're about to journey into the basement. Okay, let's flip on the sauna room as it's dark. Oh, here we go. Okay. Well, I wouldn't like to just step into that. Okay. You know, back spinning, stuff like that. And she does her sewing, too. Okay, enough about that. We'll go into the workroom. All my friends tell me, boy, if I had a workroom like this, I'd work out every day. Unfortunately, I'm pretty busy. I don't get much of a chance to. But I do every once in a while. It's kind of fun. And let's take a picture of ourselves. Okay, enough of that. Okay. We'll step out into the pool room here. Play pool someday. Little stuff here. Okay, we're about to step into the kitchen. Kitchen's a nice place. There we go, turn on the lights. This basement has a full kitchen with oven, toaster, this and that. And refrigerator, as you can tell. Yep, it's pretty nice. And of course that leads out into the back. Other houses in Hallbrook. Our backyard looks kind of nice. I know. Okay, we'll get out of this room and go into the guest bedroom. Now, funny thing about this room is that everybody that comes into this room is facing. They say, boy, so beautiful. And I say, and we tell them, well, we had this room originally because we were going to have a live-in maid. Now, this live-in maid was going to stay here in this pool. And they say, well, I'll be your maid if you'll let me stay down here. That's the thing. So it's kind of funny how all the guests tend to say that. So. There's yep, she's got everything. Okay, we'll buzz back around here. We'll finish up this room. And we'll go to the workroom. This is our where we build all our stuff. We'll come down here and buzz around there. Okay, this is the room, sort of the storage part. Ah, my golf clubs. Oh, how I miss you so. See, there's a nice golf club. Rams, Hogan's. Ooh, lots of nice everything. Yep. Well, we'll mosey on out of here. And turn off all the lights. And hold on a sec. Okay, now it's middle level again. As you can see, it's a nice, beautiful room. This is an Agam, famous Israeli artist. As you see, as you move by, the pictures will change shape. And here is the person of the house, Mom. Say hello, can barely see you. Most grannies and everything else, they would love this kitchen because it is so big. It's got everything you need. There's a table and everything in the bar. We will step out here. Just explore the laundry room real quickly. Got everything here in the laundry room. And the pantry. Okay, big pantry, I know. And as we step out into the garage, wouldn't you like to speed around in that? Take a look at the Lexus. Nice car. And my car? Wow. Ooh, beautiful car, I know. And of course, all the tools you'll need. Okay, I think we've seen enough of the garage. How about we leave the garage, run right over here. As you can take a look outside, you can see the houses in the back and that. Well, we get around to the den. My guitar. Let's take a look at my guitar a little more. Beautiful guitar, I know. Okay. There's Lori and Granny and Grandpa and Mom. And we'll take a look at this little art piece. This art piece was handmade by a famous lady known around the country. Makes all of it by hand. Dyes it. Weaves the yarn and everything. Beautiful. TV, underground. We'll just sneak over into Mom's room. And, okay, no light, but it's okay. And, there we go. This is another Agam. This is a handmade tallis. It's beautiful. Everything else, okay. We will turn on these lights and go into the bathroom. Okay, we'll take a look at their closet. Most people say about this closet that it's so big. Half the people say that it's so big you could live in it, and some of my friends tell me This room is so big, it's bigger than there. It just keeps going and going. Okay. Spin around here a little bit. Just spent enough time in this room. I get bored with it. Okay. Take a nice little peek outside. Some of the other houses in Hallbrook are very, very big. Uh-oh. Time to end. Let's take a look at this big room here. You can see it's pretty tall. We have that hand painted for us. Okay. The journey into the unknown upstairs. Focus, focus. Okay. Okay. We'll explore into the guest bedroom that me and Grandpa are staying in. Okay. Enough of that. Whoa! Okay. Okay. We'll keep going. We'll keep going. Okay, here we go. This is the playroom. Mom and Dad made this little room. This used to be the attic, but now it's the playroom. And we have this. And as we open these doors,